is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the Hit Squad, from parts unknown, the Brain Bone Destroyer.
Joining us on this unforgettable night, Michael Cole, alongside my broadcast partner, Jerry the King Lawler and King, we're already going with what should be an outstanding match.
Right out of the gate, we've got a huge match. Heck, every match tonight is huge. Oh my God, and Enziguri, a head kick. And he hits the drop kick, what impact.
Could be bad. Wait, what's he doing?
Absolutely amazing, that big superplex.
And there's the leg drop. Oh, that leg drops down hard again.
What an impact from that kick.
The Frankensteiner. The midsection.
Watch it, watch it. Did you hear how his leg connected? Oh, big DDT.
He's begging for it. These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
Oh, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it. Wow, look at him go. What a hurricanrana.
I don't know how he can counter this. I don't know how he's going to get out of this here.
Watch it.
What strength, fighting his way out. He's heading out of the ring now. Oh no, look at those eyes. Evil thoughts have to be running through his mind.
Wait a minute.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
Three.
Oh, big elbow. That should do it.
Count you out. Four.
Now to the ring.
Oh, over the top rope, out onto the floor. Oh, mama!
One!
What height on that leg drop? Here we go, and we can expect these competitors to have a complete disregard for not only their opponents, but also their very own safety as they attempt to bring that prize down from high above the ring.
What a kick that was.
No one home for that one.
Oh, I can feel that one out here.
Ouch, and he collapses down to the floor.
By any means necessary.
Senator controlling the arm.
A flawless belly-to-belly suplex. And he lights up his chest with a chop. Oh, down on the back. You know his neck is feeling that one.
Great move.
Oh, what a chop. You can see their chest light up.
So, King, are you ready for that big main event later tonight?
Oh, yeah. That's going to be huge. I can't wait. And there's the ladder. Here we go, outside of the ring. And there are no countouts in this match. Back into the ring now.
Good grief. Tremendous impact with that ladder.
Boy, oh boy.
You hear how his leg connected?
Watch it. Stay down. Stay down.
Senator. That was not parliamentary procedure.
And he's out of the ring again.
And again, the ladder comes into play. Now back to the ring.
Battered and bruised, heroes in tremendous trouble.
Another ladder.
And he's heading back in.
Controlling the head.
Big elbow. Looks like he's having trouble staying in the ring. You don't want to do this.
And we're going back between the ropes.
Oh, he's on the move again.
And this is going to return to the ring.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Did you hear that smack? That's human flesh on that ladder.
This could be huge.
Look at this. Could it be?
Senator nails it.
Uh-oh. Big move coming.
Look at this. And after that, they wisely retreat from the ring.
And there's the elbow. More can Senator take? Leg drop.
And he's heading back inside the ring.
Oh, kick to the midsection. Are we going to see it, Cole?
I think so.
Countered by Senator.
Uh-oh. What are we gonna...
And the sound of human flesh on the ground echoes around the arena.
What a clothesline!
And he gets back in. Now back to the ring. Connects.
Oh, I think I see. Yep, he's been busted open.
Now climbing one rung of the ladder at a time.
Not this.
What a move. Can he capitalize? He's begging for it.
Trying to put him away.
That's it. He's out. Oh, look at this. Oh, no.
Oh.
Hip toss. Something tells me this won't be good.
Climbing the ladder. Climbing to the top of the ladder. Now trying to make the climb again. Slowly. But with everything he's been through, as quickly as he can. Things are about to get ugly. Heading back up the ladder.
We might be seeing the beginning. What a maneuver.
Rolling out of the ring, and after what we just saw, I can't believe he can still stand.
Spending more time outside the ring than in it.
Remember, this is no disqualifications. That weapon is about as legal as a headlock.
And again, he exits the ring.
And we're going back, but
he's going back up. Oh, my gosh. He came down on that ladder. Come on, put that down.
Heading back to the top.
Heading back up. Suplex into the ladder. Here he goes again.
He just got to pull the briefcase, and now he's
got it.
Senator wins.
Well, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
In WWE history. We've all just witnessed a contest we'll be talking about for years to come.
Thank you.
This tag team match is underway.
Nails the head scissor.
Big kick echoing around the arena.
And he gets out of the way.
We got a tag.
The high cross body.
The bad guy controlling the head.
He drops the elbow.
Lands hard. He's wearing down the midsection.
And Alpha gets the counter. Narrowly avoids the attack there. And he gets the tag.
We might be seeing the beginning of the end.
In there trying to get something going for his partner.
He is definitely going to have those ribs looked at after this match. He makes the tag, and he might have to do this by himself. His partner doesn't have much.
This is it. The tag is made. Gets out of the ring.
Oh, what a painful kick.
There's the tag.
Flowing to his brain.
Ooh.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? Not this. There he goes. This one's over for him.
Alpha has the headlock.
No matter how many times I say this, I just can't get used to it. Oh, how do you do that? There's three more ribs busted.
Alpha controlling the arm.
And he goes for the neck breaker.
And there's the leg drop. Alpha goes behind.
Great move.
Desperately needs to make a tag here.
The show counters.
And there's a tag.
Oh, and he's going to have to do something big here. His partner is in bad shape. Oh, geez. Nice backdrop.
Stiff shot with the elbow.
He catches him with the axe handle.
Into the cover.
Alpha quickly gets the shoulder up. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Ow, what an elbow. Wow.
Did you see that? That was incredible.
Alpha squeezing down on the head.
Textbook snapmare. impact from that kick. And there's a hard right hand.
Oh man!
And will this one? He got body on body there. But that's about it.
He's at the bad guy.
He's got him up.
Cover here.
And he gets the shoulder up.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
So far, this has been a very competitive tag team match.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future. Hey, wait a minute. What's he doing here?
That was unique. That should do it right.
He hasn't done nearly enough to get the pin yet.
The tension. The Alpha.
To stay down.
Alpha into the headlock.
Oh, last second rescue.
What a fierce kick.
Oh, this isn't good.
Will it be?
Two.
Three. The bad guy wins.
You want to talk about crowd pleasing? Take a look at the highlights from this match.
Thank you.
approaching the ring from the United Kingdom, Blaze.
A stiff shot with the elbow. A sharp kick. Bam, another kick. Oh, man! Blade squeezing down on the head. Ooh. Oh, what a painful kick! World of trouble here. Oh gosh, there's no telling how much damage that did. Nobody wants to give an inch in this. Hold it up, end over end. Blade controlling the waist. Blade controlling the arm. Oh, geez! And he lands in a heap. He just planted him with a DDT. Blade into the headlock. Ow! What an impact from that kick! Nice catch! Oh, great reversal there by Blade. Will he tap out? Will he submit to the camel clutch here? Good job getting to the ropes there. Oh, what an elbow! Out of the ring! Now what's gonna happen? And he's forced back in the ring. High elbow to the face. And he gets back in. He's left the ring. This could get interesting. Looks like we're going back inside. His leg connected. And again he moves to the outside. Oh man, I think that cracked the ring post. Head first off the post. And we're going back into the ring. And this is going to return to the ring. He's putting those educated feet to good use. He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that. Blade from behind.
Two.
On the, oh my gosh, what's going to happen now?
Nothing good. I don't think this is a good idea. Out of the way, Michael.
King, our announce table's been destroyed.
Our table? How about the guys that just went through it? He's got him hooked. Big elbow, that should do it.
one spilling out of the ring.
Ouch! Watch it! Man, you talk about crashing and burning. That was ugly. Oh, once again, Mike!
Big collision with that restraining wall.
Three.
Blade has the headlock. And there he goes, under the bottom rope. And maybe some order will be restored here.
Back into the ring now. Oh, he's on the move again.
An aggressive shot to the midsection. Blade!
And Blade hits it! Watch it! Watch it! And there's the elbow. An impressive suplex!
Connects. Collar and elbow battling for control. This is it. And that's a stiff kick. What a stunning moonsault.
We got a cover.
Controlling the head. Gifted maneuver. Hooking the leg. Two. Three. Blade wins.
Oh, there were some unbelievable highlights. What's this?
something.
No, this wasn't the match that we had scheduled.
No, but it's the match we have now.
Cyborg controlling the arm. Cyborg into the headlock.
Oh!
Cyborg goes behind. Enough.
And that shot was dialed in. And he missed. Ouch! Launched right into the steel post. What a clothesline.
Cyborg just got shut down.
Would you listen to this crowd show their appreciation for these amazing competitors? Ow! Big left hand.
Cyborg with the arm. And a wicked clothesline.
Boy, did he get dropped or what? Oh, what a painful kick.
Cyborg squeezing down on the head.
An incredible series of moves there. Nobody's budging an inch in this one.
The Natural with the advantage after that exchange. Oh, his back crashing into the ground. Nice reversal by Cyborg. And there's a counter by Cyborg.
He's enjoying this.
Cyborg has the arm. A sick neck breaker. Cyborg has the headlock.
Oh no! The shoulder just glided into the ring post. Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
Cyborg from behind. Oh, man, did you hear that? Look at these two jockey for position. And that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand. Great move. Give me a break. There's no need for that. Impact.
He catches him with the axe handle. Oh my gosh! I think his shoulder just slammed right into the steel post. Oh man! What impact from that suplex!
Cyborg controlling the arm. And he goes for the neck breaker. Oh, the punch connects.
Collar and elbow tie up.
He was able to reverse that.
Neither individual is going to back down here.
His opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold.
Watch it!
And he powers out. Nobody wants to give an inch in this.
Out! Talk about meeting of the minds.
Very, very painful hold here. What's he gonna do?
and he fights out of it. He breaks the hold. A battle of wills now. What can Cyborg do to win this, King?
Well, this guy's so quick, he just needs to get that motor going and start flying around the ring.
He saw that one coming.
Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one can come out ahead. Nice reversal.
Look at the agility. What a counter.
Look out.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Just driven to the floor. And into the cover goes, and he kicks out of it. Cyborg.
Here's a cover,
and he kicks out. These competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
And there's the reversal.
He's setting up.
Look at this. Could it be?
Shoulders down. The pin broken easily.
Oh, look how groggy he looks. He's in desperation here.
Oh my, another huge shot.
This is it!
And Angel might know every counter to every move.
We got a cover!
And Cyborg kicks out. Look at those eyes. Cyborg with the arm.
Oh, what a smack!
He just planted him with a DDT.
Cyborg's going.
Oh, nice move off the top rope.
To take a chance like that, do you know how?
Whoa! And that's why it's called high risk, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Oh, don't. DDT!
Not this.
He's looking at it again. But that's about it. What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put each other through. The intensity in this has been incredible.
Great reversal!
He's got it. Oh, big DDT! He's spending more time outside. Whoa!
Watch out!
Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike. He's going for it again.